this guided meditation. Is about becoming the version that you want. It's about being the version of yourself that you always wanted. It's about looking in the mirror and feeling satisfied. It's about focusing on your body and what it's able to do when you put your mind into it. You see, your body is a miracle. Your body has the ability to change, to align with your mind. Everything that you see right now in your life is a reflection of your mind, is a reflection of your thoughts. Have you ever thought about something, and the more you put your focus on that thing kept coming back over and over again into your life? This is the proof that everything that you are experiencing in your reality right now is a reflection of your mind. Close your eyes. It's okay if sometimes you have thoughts coming in during this meditation. Accept them and then just let them go. Ask them to leave and refocus on the sound of the music. Take a deep breath on the count of three. Inhale. Exhale. One, two, three. Inhale for one, two, three. Exhale for one, two. Breathe at your own rhythm. As you hear the waves of the ocean, you're floating. You let those waves transport you into a world where your body is exactly the way you want it to be. Where your features are exactly the way you want them. Where you are the person that you've always dreamed of being. Let the waves transport you slowly, gently. Thank you. into a nice, calm, relaxing state of mind. You're no longer scared, no longer anxious, no longer sad, no longer stressed, no longer angry, no longer mad. You are relaxed and happy. Because the more you let yourself float, the more the waves are transporting you to this reality where your appearance is perfect. Totally perfect. Breathe. Gently breathe. You to let it go. Let yourself fall into the ocean. And as you're falling deeper, deeper, and deeper, slowly you get into this dark bottom of the ocean, where you see a door, a glowing door. I see it. Do you see it? I want you to walk through that door, that beautiful glowing door. And as you enter this new room, you see a mirror. What's the color of the mirror? What's the shape? What's the size? I want you to walk closer to that mirror. And I want you to look at yourself. Look how perfect you are. Look at your smile. Look at those teeth. Those beautiful, white, straight teeth. That beautiful little nose of yours. Those gorgeous lips. That flawless skin. So soft. Your beautiful thick hair. And look at the shape of your body as it is exactly the way that you want it. You are the person that you've always dreamed of being. Look at your eyes, they shine so bright. You are perfect. How do you feel now that you have the perfect body that you've always wanted? How do you feel when you look at yourself like this? It feels good, doesn't it? You feel confident. You feel strong. You feel beautiful. You feel sexy. You feel empowered. You feel like nothing can hold you back now. I want you to smile at yourself in that mirror. And if you slowly feel that you're smiling, go ahead and smile. For it is the most beautiful smile you've ever seen. Breathe. Gently breathe. Start walking away from the mirror now, knowing that this image of yours, this reflection, is yours to take, because it is you. It is already you. As you slowly get out of the room, you feel the water slowly touching your feet. And now you're just swimming out to the surface where you see the light. Breathe. You're now floating on the top of the ocean. So good. Each muscle is relaxed. Every part of you is relaxed. You are free. And when you're ready now, slowly open your eyes. Now that you are the most beautiful person ever.